What do you want, Maddie?
A Long Island iced tea for me and...
Pepsi, please.
We only have Coke.
Oh.
Do you want to go somewhere else?
No. Percy, he'll have a Long Island iced tea, too.
Okay.
Am I allowed to be here?
Oh, yeah, I know the owner. It's fine.
It's just that I'm not 21.
That doesn't matter here.
Well, I think it's a federal law.
I just hope my parents don't find out that I'm here.
Hey, Long Island iced tea for America's sweetheart, and one for the boy.
This is the worst iced tea I've ever had.